Tell me again why getting the house is so important.
I don't even know anymore.
I tried to make enough that I could.
This house is so quiet.
Rip the earth in two with your mind. And seal the urge which ensues when brass wires. I never meant you any harm. Your tears feel warm as they fall on my forearms.
Are you gonna leave? Get up!
But close my eyes.
Get out of bed, Mom! Everybody always leaves.
You must get sick of having to think for everybody.
Forced from the world.
Yeah, at least I can.
Smile. But I don't have a choice. I don't get to just go.
Don't be stupid. You have a choice, you're just making the wrong one.
You're a grown up. There comes a point in time that you gotta take control of your own life. Whatever you from, whoever did you wrong, didn't do what they were supposed to do, wasn't being who they were supposed to be, it's just you. No more excuses.
How can you say
help, I'm not fucking up the kids. Truth is I love you, than you know?
You'll always be the person who raised them.
Shoulder to shoulder. Now, brother, we carry no arms.
What if I don't want to be that anymore?
And the blind man sleeps in the doorway, his home.
Fuck, Frank.
If only I had an enemy bigger than my apathy, I could have won.
What if I just want to be their sister?
But I gave. Spend less time blaming her and more thanking her for what? I gave.
Good to have Fiona.
It's tough raising six kids by yourself.
I don't know how I could do this without you.
I couldn't have done it without her.
You should go, Fiona.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You've done more than enough.
Go as far away from here as you can. And don't ever look back, okay?
Close my eyes.
You'll never leave those monkeys. You love them too much.
It's all about you.
Yes, it's about me.
The past 10 years, I've taken care of every single Gallagher in this family except one.
Because it's never about me, and I'm finally making it about me.
I am just as likely as anyone else in this family to make something of myself.
Go!
I'm done.
And you rip it from my hands, and you swear it's all gone.
You think that you're a good person.
And you rip out all I had just to say.
What my family is, has fuck all to do with
you. You rip it from my hands and you swear it's all gone. And you rip out all I had just to say that you are.
All right.
You are. Well, now you are.
But I did a good job. Monica wasn't up to it. You stepped in and helped. Thanks.
I gave you all.
Helped.
I gave you all.
I did it all, Frank.